Today, I will show you how to change PIN password on Windows 11. Open the Windows. Open Settings. Click on Accounts. Click the Sign In Options tab. Click the PIN Windows Hello setting. Click the Change PIN button. Confirm the account's current PIN. Create the new PIN. Confirm the new PIN. Click the OK button. Thanks for watching. For more updates, subscribe our channel. Please like and comment. And share this video on social media platforms.